In the hidden corners of the world, where reality blurs with enchantment, there exists a realm untouched by time. Journey with us into this magical land, where every story is a portal to a place where the ordinary meets the extraordinary. Welcome to the Chronicles of Enchantment. Let the tale begin. The Dewdrop Dance. In the heart of an ancient forest, where the moon's soft glow barely touched the ground, there was a clearing known to only a few as the stage for the Dewdrop Dance. Every full moon, the fairies of the forest gathered, their wings shimmering like spun silver under the celestial light. Among them was Lily, a young fairy with wings as delicate as the petals of the flower she was named after. This night was special for her. It was her first dewdrop dance. Her eyes sparkled with excitement as she watched her kin dance gracefully, their movements weaving magic in the air, causing dewdrops to rise from the grass and float like tiny pearls. As Lily hesitantly joined, the other fairies welcomed her with gentle smiles. The dance was not just a dance, it was a rite of passage, a symphony of unity and joy. With each step, Lily felt her worries wash away, replaced by a sense of belonging. The dewdrops swirled around her, responding to her movements, and for the first time, she felt truly connected to the forest and its magic. The dewdrop dance continued until dawn, a silent testament to the enduring enchantment of the forest and its guardians. And for Lily, it was a night where she truly found her wings. The dewdrop dance had once again woven its magic, reminding all of the glade's denizens of the power of dreams, hope, and the magic within. As the final notes of our tale fade, remember, in the realm of enchantment, endings are just doorways to new beginnings. Until tomorrow, keep the magic alive in your heart and let the wonders of the world to amaze you. Let your dreams be touched by the Chronicles of Enchantment, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.